I was born to a Bolivian mother in the French part of Canada and immigrated to the United States when I was in high school. Today, I'm a nanobiotechnologist. My lab works with nanotechnology to understand how neurons in the brain communicate through chemical signaling. The focus of this part of the lab is to genetically manipulate medicinal plants for the production of therapeutic small molecules or therapeutic proteins. The brain is really the core of human function, of human cognition, of human emotion, of human learning. And so why I'm passionate about studying the brain is because it will allow us to understand how it is that these neurochemical signals go awry in disease and perhaps help treat neurodegenerative diseases and even understand neuropsychiatric disorders, including depression or addiction. The two main contributing factors to me being a scientist today are, first and foremost, the role model that I had in my mother, and secondly, this early appreciation for how universally true science and mathematics are. As a younger female Latina professor at UC Berkeley, it's really important and critical for the students to have role models that they can aspire to, especially if it can be role models that have backgrounds similar to theirs. I thought that my greatest impact would come from the scientific discoveries that came out of my lab, but I think it became very quickly clear that the impact that I have is going to be far outsized by the impact that people coming out of my lab will have.